So it goes by corresponding numbers. So the bottom left is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's X's and O's. So first one, X, I'm going to play 5. And then your turn, O, so move which place. I'm going to do 2. Then move to which place? 7. It's O, so I'm going to do 3 to block X. It's your turn, X, move to which place? I'm going to do, it's 2 player, so 4.
No, we do 1.
This place is already filled, so X. And it's O, I'm going to do 1. Yeah, I won. And now you go and play again, you can say yes or no. I'm going to do 10.
You want to show your code?
Yeah, so my code is about like a couple hundred lines, 100 lines long or so. It's this Python code. And I commented it. And it's like 109 lines of code.
Very cool, thank you.